Lesson number 4. Today we are going to talk about clothes. And you can pronounce this word differently. You can pronounce clothes with the sound th, or you can say clothes, just the sound. It's up to you. Clothes are plural. Clothes are comfortable. Do not say clothes is, because we use it only in plural. Let's start with part A. And we have here different items of clothes. Let's read all those words. Hat, socks, t-shirt, coat, watch, jacket, shirt, dress, ring, scarf, gloves, skirt, belt, shoes, trainers, boots, suit, sweater or jumper, and also tie. We forgot about it. Which items of clothes are your favorite? Write me in the comments. Part B, plural words. These words are always plural in English. They need a plural verb. For example, trousers, jeans, shorts, tights, glasses, sunglasses, pajamas, always are. For example, my suit is new, but these trousers are old. Your jeans, shorts, tights are blue. Note, you say a pair of trousers, a pair of shorts, a pair of glasses is new. For example, a pair of trousers is new. Do not forget about it. Part C, verbs which we use with clothes. You wear clothes, but you carry things. For example, you wear glasses. Naomi is wearing a long blue coat. She's carrying a suitcase and a handbag. Suitcase and a handbag. And a handbag. You can also say Naomi has a blue coat on. Naomi has got a blue coat on. Naomi has got a blue coat on. You carry a bag and an umbrella. A bag, an umbrella, or a suitcase. In the morning, you get dressed or put your clothes on. At night, you get undressed or take your clothes off. Common mistakes: you put clothes on, but you take clothes off. Not put clothes off. Tip: when you get dressed in the morning, say to yourself, now I'm putting on my socks, now I'm putting on my shoes, and so on. By this way, you will be practicing a lot. Exercises 4.1. Complete the sentences. Joe has a job interview today, so he's wearing a smart suit, a white shirt, and a tie. Julia's not working today, so she's wearing a t-shirt and shorts. Lucy is going to play tennis. She's wearing white socks and trainers. Gianni is going to a business meeting. He's carrying a bag with his papers and laptop. My trousers are too big. I have to wear a belt. It's cold today. I'll wear my jacket and I'll take my coat too. 4.2. Match the item of clothing with the part of the body. Scarf, neck, belt, waist, shoe, foot, hat, head, glove, hand, glasses, eyes, tights, legs, and ring finger. 4.3. Complete the sentences with one of the verbs in the box and put it in the right form. Tim's jeans are blue and his shirt is red. Julia is wearing jeans and a t-shirt today. Mina has got a red coat on and she's carrying some flowers. Sarah's dress is old, but her shoes are new. Last year Harry's trousers were white, now they are grey. Is this a new pair of jeans? My favorite pajamas are dark green. Kim has a new pair of shorts. 4.4. Label the picture. Sunglasses, jumper, umbrella, skirt, suitcase, boots, coat, watch, shirt, hat. Exercise 4.5. Complete the verbs in the table. Morning, get dressed or put your clothes on. Get dressed or put your clothes on. Night, get undressed or take your clothes off. 4.6. What are you wearing today? Use a dictionary to help you. I'm wearing a white t-shirt and a blue jumper. I've got a pair of black trousers on. I'm wearing blue socks and white trainers. I've also got a watch and a pair of glasses on. So, write me in the comments below, what are you wearing today? Thanks for being with me. See you soon. Bye-bye.